morning children, welcome back after the long holidays. So now we are going to begin the lesson. I am going to teach you today English CB lesson 9. This already we have studied, but once more to understand I am taking the same lesson. So children, you have heard about Kalidas, yes or no? We have already studied. So Kalidas, so who was Kalidas? Kalidas was the court poet of King Vikramaditya of Jain. So he was the court poet. Kalidas was the court poet of King Vikramaditya of Jain. So he was a young man but illiterate man. Illiterate means पढ़ा लिखा नहीं था, लेकिन वो अपने he used to tend the sheep of his father-in-law. He used to tend the sheep. Tend means to take care. He used to tend the sheep of his father-in-law. Then this King Vikramaditya had a beautiful daughter, and his daughter was Vidyavati. She was a beautiful and intelligent woman. He had a beautiful and intelligent daughter. So he was looking for a good husband for her daughter. So many kings, warriors and learned men came, and scholars came to become the husband of Vidyavati. But she did not like anyone. So finally the scholars had a plan, and they brought this Kalidas. They dressed him up like a prince, and they brought him to the court. And he used to answer only with a gesture. Gesture means what? Action. खाली वो क्या करता था? सिर हिलाता था. खाली सिर हिला के आंसर देता था. सो वॉट एवर क्वेश्चन द विद्यावती वॉज आस्किंग हिम, ही यूज टू आंसर ओनली विद द एक्शन. एंड आफ्टर दैट द विद्यावती फेल्ट दैट दिस कुड बी हर हस्बैंड, एंड दे बोथ मैरिड. आफ्टर दैट व्हेन शी केम टू नो that this young Kalidas was an illiterate man, she wept bitterly. And after that she thought of a plan, and she sent him to the temple of goddess Kali. Sent him to the temple of goddess Kali, and she told him that you be inside the temple and bolt the door from inside, and don't open until she blesses you. The young Kalidas did the same. He went inside the temple at midnight and bolted the door from inside. Then the goddess Kali came and knocked at the door. The young shepherd said, I will not open the door until you bless me. And the goddess Kali said that I will bless you. And he opened the door and went inside. Then goddess Kali wrote the words of Sanskrit on his tongue. And then he returned to the palace. And he could sing the beautiful songs in Sanskrit. So the shepherd became a great poet. And he was now called the Kalidas. Kalidas means the servant of Kali. because the goddess Kali had blessed him. So Kalidas was a very foolish man. Kalidas was a very foolish man. He was sitting on the branch which he was cutting. So will you cut the branch where you are sitting? No. You will sit on the other branch while you cut the tree. So children, this is the story of a Kalidas. And now he became a great poet. So if I ask you who was Kalidas, what will you answer? So Kalidas was a shepherd boy. Kalidas was a shepherd boy. But later he became the great poet. Later he became great poet. So children, if you are weak in studies, don't worry. So there are many Kalidas. Yes or no? But if you study and work hard, surely God will bless you and you will bring a good marks. So don't become Kalidas, but from Kalidas you have to come up to become a great poet. Okay? Thank you.